This is a demonstration on how to program a wireless RF independence dimmer. For this project, you'll need a power supply lead, interconnect cables, RF dimmer switch, dimmer module, and LED panels or flexible strips. The dimmer module has three LED outputs. I'm going to use all three for the purpose of the demonstration. Starting with the interconnect cables, plug one end of each cable into the LED outputs of the dimmer module. Plug the unused end of those interconnect cables into the LED connectors of the panels or flexible strips. Now plug the power supply lead into the dimmer module. The module is clearly marked Power In. You'll use a small instrument to program the module. Locate the Learn button on the module and press it until the lights begin strobing. While the lights are strobing, press either paddle on the dimmer switch to program the dimmer to the module. The lights will hold at full intensity for 4 seconds, then continue strobing for another 30 seconds. The end of the strobing indicates the dimmer module has been programmed. You now have full control over the LEDs using the RF dimmer switch. Hold the top or bottom of the rocker pads to increase or decrease the light intensity. It's extremely easy to program multiple switches to a single dimmer module. There's no limit to the number of switches that can be programmed. For this demonstration, I'll show you how simple it is to program a three-way switch system. The switch here is out of its surface mount housing. It gives you an idea of how easy it is to install in any single gain box. You'll use a thin tool to activate the Learn button. Press either paddle on the switch and the lights will hold at full intensity for 4 seconds and continue strobing for an additional 30 seconds. Programming the new switch is exactly the same as programming the first switch. The end of the strobing indicates a programmed dimmer. Both switches now have full operational control over the LEDs. Hold the bottom paddle to decrease light intensity and the top paddle to increase light intensity. You are now ready to mount the RF dimmer switch anywhere within 100 feet of the dimmer module. Jason from North Carolina recently installed the independence dimmer for his under cabinet lighting project. He utilized the power source above the microwave and broke into two legs from the dimmer module. Jason chose to surface mount the switch and the results were a knockout. For more information regarding the independence dimmer, contact us at inspiredled.com.